Hello, I'm Niels Myrner, and this is Fill Development Lesson 1. We'll begin with a simple one-measure eighth note fill. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 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 Next, play the fill in a four-measure phrase. Three measures of a simple beat followed by one measure of the eighth note fill. Notice that your right hand stays the same speed through the whole phrase. One and two and three and four and 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 one and two and and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Now, let's move the fill around the drums. Two hits on each drum, beginning with the snare drum and descending the toms. One and two and three and four and. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Now let's try the moving fill with a beat. Three measures of the beat followed by one measure of the eighth note fill. Notice again that your right hand stays the same speed through the whole phrase. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. The last step will be to replace the first hi-hat hit of the beat with a crash cymbal. The beat will stay the same, just play the crash instead of the hi-hat on the first hit.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1.
I hope you found this lesson helpful. Thanks for watching.